Katrina, thank you so much for coming up and sharing your testimony. Can you just tell everybody, for those that don't know, what were you going through and what were you experiencing?
Well, it was more like a private note, one knew about it. I was struggling with really bad insomnia for close to a year.
So you're saying for about a year, you were not sleeping at all?
If you gave me a calendar, I could pick the days that I actually slept. Everything else was no. It wasn't I slept 3 hours here or there. It was just I went to bed and I couldn't sleep. I just didn't sleep at all.
So, and what did you do to try to get yourself to sleep? Can you explain all of the things that you tried to do to receive sleep?
I have a couple natural remedies, like reading before bed, essential oils, like the diffusers, eating a big meal to fall into a food coma to trick my body to I would no, I can't eat now. I'm going to eat right before bed so I could go into a food coma. Taking melatonin, even days where or nights I was so desperate, I would take NyQuil shots. I wouldn't even be sick. I would just take it just so I'd be drowsy and go to sleep.
Now, I want everybody to imagine for just a moment that you could hardly sleep. I mean, have any one of you ever had a day where you could not sleep and you were miserable? Yes? Imagine a year of this continuous. Now, tell us, how was that affecting in your work, your just everyday regular life, not being able to sleep?
You're tired, weary, emotionally, mentally, physically. During my lunch hours, I would just go to my car and try to take a nap or something because I was just so tired. I didn't want to do anything. It's just emotionally draining you.
Now, what did you do now that this was getting close to a year? What was the next step for you? What did you decide to do?
Home group started up, so I joined a home group, and I finally asked for prayer because I was just done. And so the girls prayed for me, and then I was able to sleep the next night, but it was a process. So it happened over, weeks. They continued to pray for me. So if I didn't, sleep the whole week, they would pray for me the next week and the next week, and then finally I can sleep.
So you're saying that now you're able to sleep just fine?
Yes, yes, yes.
Amen. So after all of these other remedies, you're saying that the best remedy is prayer.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. Now, what would you advise for someone that is here possibly struggling with something that is internal? They don't want to talk about it, or they, saying that I've been struggling with this and I need help. What would be your advice for them?
Get plugged into a home group. Surround yourself with people that will make your problem their problem, and that will pray for you and pray for you again and again until, they see your breakthrough.
Amen. Amen. Thank you so much
for watching this content. I hope this was a blessing to you. If you're like me and you like to click on things, click on this, subscribe to our channel, and the content will come to you every time we post it. And remember, the best is yet to come.